course of trading. BBC News, that's 3 minutes past 12. Now next at 1. Thank you, Adam.